This has just been one continuous call for you and for us to stand firm. I urge you, stand firm in your daily life. Stand firm moment by moment. Stand firm in your trials. Stand firm when you're overwhelmed. Stand firm when you're frustrated. Stand firm when people are against you. Stand firm when you doubt. Stand firm because God is victorious and He has poured His grace out on you. And He is worthy of your standing firm.